this is a deep integrable kesem.
What's a kesem?
A huge gash in the ramas.
What's an kesem?
Eva, some of your buttons now. Show me that you can do it.
I can't get the thread through the needle. It's too thick. You do it.
Lick the thread.
Do I have to?
Yes, please lick the thread.
I don't want to sew.
How else will the buttons get onto the coal?
It's supposed to be for me.
It's too last next winter, too.
Please.
No.
Why won't you help me?
Because you have to be able to manage on your own.
Why?
Because you do. Now lick the thread. Oh, come on. See? Now that should flatten it. And hold the needle firmly and place the thread between your fingers, but not too near. That's it. Now try to push it through. See? You don't need me. It's good.
Really? I have enough buttons.
You'll miss it when the wind blows.
Can't we do it later?
There's no later left, Eva.
After the cooking. After my story.
Now. Most of it is junk.
You don't keep junk.
Do you want anything in particular?
Not really.
Hands?
Are those?
Are you intending to cook or eat raw?
I was thinking of takeaways.
Have them. But house lights, cookery, cutlery. There's a television in here somewhere.
You sound like a shop assistant trying to make a sale.
She's no beautiful customer. I told Mom we wouldn't be long. Does cups and saucers be of any use?
I have a mug.
What about for visitors?
They can have mugs too.
I'll give you this set of cups and saucers in case.
I don't think.
There's a spare teapot too.
I don't think I need two teapots.
One might break.
You don't have to do this.
Who else is going to?
I can't think of a check.
Do you use a strainer?
Not really.
Are you meant to save that money?
You wouldn't mind me spending it.
That's not what we agreed on originally.
Well, I'm not 14 anymore.
I see.
I just had to buy some of my own stuff.
I thought you approved of my taste.
I do. Your things are beautiful.
I'm glad to hear it.
You should have them.
To be used and all left to moulder inside a box. Glasses?
This must be worth a fortune.
Nothing is too good for my daughter.
Might be too good for the flat.
Except you and your friends are very pleased with this one.
The rent's so high for what it is.
You said it was a bargain.
Maybe you should have come to see it.
I think you're perfectly capable of choosing a place to live without my help.
Maybe it's not such a good idea to move. I don't feel right about it.
Mrs. Chet?
What do you think about waiting till I can afford to buy somewhere?
I think if you say you're going, you should go.
I can get the deposit back.
Just like you got the deposit back last time.
That was different.
Seems remarkably similar to me.
I'm not sure I like it.
Oh, Pete, for heaven's sakes. You're impossible.
If you'd come to see it, you'd know.
How on earth did this glass get damaged? I put enough paper.
I don't like leaving you on your own.
Tablecloths?
No. Are you angry?
Absolutely not.
Are we still friends?
Of course.
I don't want to go.
Will 11 glasses be enough?
You can forget about the glasses.
You'll need something to drink from in your new home.
Why aren't Carla and Heinrich going on one of the trains?
Because their parents could not find some places.
Carla said it's because they don't want to send them away.
Well, Carla says a lot of silly things.
Why is that silly?
Of course they would want to send them away if they had places.
Any good parent would want to do that.
Why?
Because any good parent would want to protect their child.
Can't you and Bati protect me?
Only by sending you away.
Why will I be safe with strangers?
Your English family will be kind.
But they don't know me!
Eva! This is for the best.
Will you miss me?
Of course I will.
Will you write to me?
I've told you. I will do more than miss you. And write you. Vati and I will come. We will not let you leave us behind for very long. Do you think I would really send you away if I thought I would never see you again?
How soon will it be before you come?
Only a month or two, when the silly permits are ready.
Silly permits?
Silly, silly permits.
Finish it off for me.
No!
Mom, please! Stop doing that!
They really need washing. You can't stay here forever.
Do you really want me to go?
What I want is a moment. It's your life,
eh? Well, it affects you too.
mature and reliable decision. An adult decision. This continual dissociation is not helping either of us.
I can't move out yet.
Yet?
For a while.
What do you mean?
Until after I've finished college.
Give it a try.
It's not going.
What have you got to lose?
I'm definitely staying.
Are you absolutely sure?
Absolutely.
So I can't sell the house?
No.
I'll have to phone the estate agent.
Yes?
And say no.
I don't understand why you have to go on about selling the house if I leave.
Will you or will you not change your mind?
No.
Song and dance finally over?
Yes.
I expect you to keep your word.
Why are you taking that?
Chip's class is ruined forever.
Try to meet other Jews when you are in England.
I will.
They don't find Jews there.
It's like it was here when I was younger.
It'll be good.
When you and Vati come, will he get his proper job back like he used to have?
I'm sure he will.
Finished?
Let me see. Good. Now let me check your case. Now this suits you so well.
I'll only win it for the best. Promise!
Someone will have to press out the creases before even gets here.
Runaway train?
This case is too full, Ava.
The runaway train went down the track and she blew. She blew. The runaway train went down the track and she blew. She blew. The runaway train went down the track and
what is this doing in there?
That's my mouse organ.
You are not allowed to bring anything other than clothing, Ava.
But I got it for my last birthday, and I'm just beginning to get it right.
If the border guards find you with this, they will send you back to us. Send fair for you, be.
I'm sorry.
Lucy?
Gloria and Barbara!
Go get your shoes. Now take the heel of the right shoe
and put it to your ear.
Why?
Do it. What do you hear?
It sounds like...
Yes?
Ticking?
My gold watch isn't here.
How?
Well, the cobbler did it.
I'll look after it for you.
Won't you see other heel? At two rings? A chain with a star that they did, and a charm bracelet, all made of gold. All for you.
For me?
From my jewelry box. A raffling gift.
Thank you.
My grandfather used to wear a black hat with large gold. You are my children. You are my jewels, he would say. Well, we old ones invest our future in you.
You two have the quietest of your...
Sorry, Gran.
What for?
Spoiling the start of your visit?
I've seen worse.
Well, where is she now?
Cleaning the windows.
She's begun in the sitting room.
The cleaner came yesterday.
She's even got the stepladder out.
What about the blue overall?
Oh, yes.
Oh, God.
The lockjaw set in.
Oh, don't you just love it?
Are you coming down?
I found some of my old things. I had no idea she'd kept them.
You've made a mess, haven't you?
Only laying them out.
You'll only make your mum worse.
Gran, there's no harm meant.
There's harm caused all the same.
Story of my life.
Just box it lot up and I'll do tea.
Listen.
Wow,
I've nearly got it right.
Very good. Now, time for bed.
Not yet. It's my last night. Let me stay up.
We will carry on as we always do. Bedtime is bedtime.
Moody!
What story would you like?
So that's kitchen.
The button finger.
Not that one, Ava.
You said I could choose.
Why not choose something else?
I don't want anything else.
A rat catcher?
What did you say was an abyss, Moody?
I hope you will not ask questions like this when you are in England.
Why not?
Listen.
that one bad soul brought tragedy upon a whole town.
Hamburg, 1939.
Happy Hamlin, after the rats had been led away, a town teeming with life, full to overflowing, and every good soul counted their blessings, every single one.
Eva?
I'm listening.
Counting their blessings for being so lucky.
They all know how fortunate they were. All except for one wicked soul who was ungrateful and did not count.
Mr. Ingratitude! Jesus!
We are lost. We are forgotten. We are destroyed right out of all the uncounted blessings.
The cloud?
Then a cloud appeared in the clear blue sky, casting a shadow down below. Who is not counting? It whispered. Who has forgotten their blessings? It hissed. I will find you. It spat. Whoever, wherever you are.
My God! And the shattered, growing legs.
And strong arms and spiky nails.
And eyes sharp as razors.
The rat catcher.
Ungrateful one. He searched and searched, but all in vain. Who will make up for the lost blessings he aged? If not the guilty one, then all. And he raised his enchanted pipe to his snarling lip and made a cruel promise to all the people of Hamlin. I will take the heart of your happiness away.
Multi! Multi! Hello! See? I made it onto the carriage! I said I would! See, I'm not crying! I said I wouldn't! What?
No counselor in here?
She's in the next carriage.
Whose case is this?
Mine?
Stand up!
Your label round, send it. Holds her own fay. Can't see your number.
Boom. Speak up!
Sorry. Sir? Sophie? Sir? Know what to do with you. If they can't see your number, will they?
You must say.
Mightn't have to remove you from the train.
Yes, sir.
Well, you know what it means?
know your number. If you don't know it, you might forget who you are.
8, 3, 6, 2, 7.
We wouldn't want you to forget who you are now, would we?
No, sir.
Here, let me remind you. There. That should tell them wherever it is you're going. Best to keep them informed, eh?
Yes, sir.
Can't take any valuables out of the country. Can't take anything for gain.
I wouldn't sell it, sir.
Oh, well, what's it for, sir?
For music, sir. I play, sir.
Do you any good?
I suppose so.
Well? Go on, sir. Prove it, not just to make money. You need more practice. Better keep it. What money have you got? Clear up the mess. Here, kitty. A sweetie. For you.
the pipers wake, they skipped. All the children up the mountain, on and on until clash. The music stopped. The lock opened. And all the children disappeared into the abyss.
Strasse ohne Tonhen.
Then the weeping people renamed the street where the children were last seen, drawn the street. Their music was forbidden. Then they chiseled into the walls of Hamlin the tragic tale of the lost kindred that left the summer of 1284 and was never seen thereafter.
I appreciate all of this. Really, I do, Muti.
March 6th, 1941?
How good it is to be eating the bread of freedom, even if it does taste like sponge buttered with greasy salt.
Dearest Eva, little Eva, must now be so very big.
How good it is to be eating the tree of England, even if it does taste like dishwater. How fortunate I am not to be at home with you and Vati. How good it is to have escaped.
See, I write to you in English, for I am sure that it now is your best language.
If I could, Muti, if it wasn't ungrateful, I wish that they hadn't made the stuff for me to eat and drink it. I wish that the houses we saw on the way here weren't all the same. Red brick. Fez, so I'd have something to look forward to living in, like our old home, elegant. I wish that they all spoke German.
Tension Marianne, send her love. She is not very well at present, as her chest is very bad. It does not help that we have poor heating here in the small flat Botti and me now share with.
Mind you, Muti, it was wonderful going on the red bus. I sat on top, it went right through London. I saw everything from the top of a bus. It was unbelievable.
Are you keeping up on your studies and working as hard and well as you always did? Also, we hope that you be a good girl for Mr. and Mrs. Miller. But he wishes me to tell you that he is well, and his spirits are up. Life is not so bad. We are happy enough.
Goodbye to you!
What are you all about?
A buck?
Never mind. Is your name Eva Schlesinger? How do you say it? Eva Schlesinger?
Eva Schlesinger?
Yes. You?
Schlesinger Eva.
You are she.
Ich?
Eva.
Jawohl, meine Dame.
It appears your English family have been delayed.
Ich wüsste nicht, meine Dame.
Your English mother? Mutter.
Mutter?
Not coming yet.
Niemand kommt?
That's right.
Niemand?
That's right.
Aber meine Mutter, ja, Gast! Das ist eine Düse für mich, Affe!
Oh, what is it about me that gives them all the pride?
Ich will meine Mutti! Ich will meine Vati!
I'm sorry, love. I can't understand a word you're saying.
Für mich wird mich sorgen.
She'll be here soon.
Wohin soll ich gehen?
You've just got to wait.
Bitte, schicken Sie mich nicht nach Deutschland, so gut.
It's not the the end of the world. Here. I've not used it.
This should leave you to your sleeve, like most of the others are doing.
I just can't stand it when you all start crying. At least you've stopped now. Right, let's go to that lot over there.
But then you'll be sunken.
No, no. You stay here. Stay. Sit.
Remember that we always love and think of you. Always. No matter what. Muti.
Yes! It is! It's ticking! Come on! I need to do the time! My rings! I want to try on my new rings! My chain! I can wear it now! For the first time, I can wear it on top of my clothes! Muti, you were right about El Reichman. He is a very reliable cobbler who does not know how to make a faulty shoe. He's not to be my things. I'll never get to them now. So just be there, at the bottom of my shoe, tinkling and taking away while I walk on them, forever and ever. What good's a watch when you can't see its face?
I'll put the things away.
You said that before.
I'm just about to.
What about tea?
I don't want any.
Goodbye to you.
Oh, you poor lamb. You must be exhausted. Scared as well, probably. It doesn't help me being late.
Goodbye to you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh, who taught you English? A German teacher, was it? Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, hello. My name is Mrs. Miller. Lil Miller.
I can help.
I'm sorry, love. I don't speak German. You'll have to learn English. Are you set to go then? What's this?
Ich muss es trecken. Ich hasse es.
Well, why don't we get rid of it?
Und wenn ich meine Nummer vergesse?
See? It's all gone.
Sind Sie solche?
Over. Finished? No, done. It's done. Goodbye. Yes, yes, that's the word. Goodbye.
Ich verstehe.
I like you. All right. We'd better get to Manchester now. Do you like singing? The runaway train went down the track, she blew, she blew. The runaway train went down the track, she blew, she blew. The runaway train went down the black and summer, and summer, she won't come back, and she blew, 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 blew. Alright, now, we are going to sit here, yes, and don't put your feet on the seats. You're doing all right.
Oh, Sie sollten nicht rauchen. Das ist schädlich.
Oh, don't you like smoking?
Nur gewonnen Sie nicht rauchen.
You'll have to get used to it.
Du darfst nicht viel Geld und noch ich.
What are you going on about? Look, this is a cigarette.
enjoy it. You will have to run down to town and get my 20 players for me.
Oh, wer ist das, wenn man raucht?
Little girl?
Who? Is she something to do with Mum? Faith, was she? Is she Mum?
Put them away now!
Shit!
Put them away!
She told me she was 3 days old when she came to you!
What did I mean to say?
Just answer!
She was 9 years when she came.
And she was called Ava?
That's going to lie!
And she spoke German and wore a yellow star!
There was no yellow
star!
But
she was Jewish!
It was a long time ago!
This is unbelievable!
You really shouldn't have looked!
I've asked the both of you so many times about her real family!
Aren't I real now?
And did you ever meet her parents?
No.
Do you know what happened to them?
They died!
Why make a secret out of it?
She just wanted to put the past behind her. It was for the best.
Whose best?
Hers.
Well, what about mine?
Oh, don't be so bloody selfish.
Don't you think that this affects me?
It affects her more.
I know nothing about her.
She's still your mum, Faith. Honestly, you should not make such a big deal out of something that was over and done with before you were even born.
Well, what was the point of having me if she was going to cut herself out?
My letter is finished.
Is it now?
I did it in the hour of lunch. My teacher helped me. She said to be my vet. She put English in.
Show me.
Gentlemen, I am 9 years old and now have come to live my days in Manchester with a very kind lady and her family by the name of Miller. My mother and father, Helga and Werner Schlesinger, are not come with me because they would be illegal to do so. But I am much sad that they must to be in Hamburg in Germany, because there are dangers in their place for them in that they are Jewish people. It is in your powers to give them permit that they come into England. Please will you give it to them. Job will be here for them, I make sure of it. I remain yours faithfully, Ava Schlesinger. This is good! You write English better than Honora, and she's been speaking it her entire life.
I did it all the first time.
And what about your sandwiches?
Got ham in. I not eat ham. Ham from pig.
But I asked you and you said yes.
Then I think good to cheese
it. It is good. A special treat for all of us.
But Mutti see me and not be pleased. So I not eat.
God not like. This is law of Jews.
Look, love, if it's God you're worried about, the good Lord Jesus said we needn't worry about the old laws anymore. They had their day years ago.
Did they?
Of course they did. Made for olden times. Plus, new ones have come to take their place.
For all persons, even Jews.
Oh, especially for Jews.
Then why not all Jews think this?
They're hanging on to the past, I suppose. Now listen, you. Always make time to eat, understand? Always. There are enough starving children in the world without adding you to their number,
Please, you do letter now.
I've got a lot to do before I can do that. I've got to find them jobs and sort out sponsors. We'll put an ad in the paper. Right. Here's the sort of thing. Married couple, still in Vienna, seeking position. Wife, perfect cook, husband, experienced driver, right to, etc. Got to word it right.
Vati is in bank. Be right for him to be in bank.
I can't do that, love.
But he do that. He master in bank. Nazis stop him. Here he do again, no Nazis here.
The only jobs that let them have here is a service. I checked. What about a gardener?
No! No, at home at Kutal is gardener.
Well, how about a cook then?
Mutti not to cook, I think.
Okay, good. Cook and we'll say she can clean. plus their English is fluent. What about your dad as a butler?
No! No, they are not servants!
Do you want them here as servants or over there?
If not as servants, they not come.
No. Simple as that.
All right. Father can do butler.
Didn't you say your father was a bank manager?
Well, don't you know? Butlers and bank managers stand the same way they do.
Stand the same way?
Like this. Butler. Bank manager.
Not in Germany.
Different sense of humor, too.
Sense of
a joke, lovey. Just a joke.
We call you Laugh a Minute. Please, you do add now.
Here we go. Married couple, non-Aryan, seeking a position. We'll copy this.
She must have changed a lot.
She had to cope with a lot.
What exactly?
Losing her parents like that?
What?
And coming over on her own?
Why on her own?
There were only children on those trains.
Why did you take her?
I wanted to help.
When did she
come? Please, Faith, you mustn't tell your mother.
When exactly did she come?
She arrived on January 7th, 1939.
On her birthday?
It wasn't her birthday then.
What do you mean?
She changed her birthday when she was 16 to the day I picked her up from the station. Honestly, Faith, you mustn't tell...
When was her birthday?
I can't recall.
January 7th is on her passport. How did she get away with that?
She made sure they went on to all her naturalization papers. She said they had made a mistake on the ones she came in on.
So that's when she changed her name too?
Yes.
So, what else did she change?
You talk first.
About what?
Lying.
I don't know
you
what...
You do know. Where have you been?
Ich bin verjagt, Gottlieb. Ich muss es machen.
Not the German, Eva.
Ich muss es befreien. Ich muss es befreien.
Don't fight in the German. It won't protect you, and you know
it. Du darfst nicht. Du darfst nicht.
In English. English.
Nicht English. Ich bin Dutch.
Oh, I've had enough of this, you little snake. Bloody stop it.
No good. No good.
Oh, cut out your snivels. I want facts from you. True ones. Where have you been?
English lesson.
How long for?
2 hours.
It's 6:30 now.
Walk home slow.
If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's a little liar. Where have you been?
Please!
Now, before I chuck you out and never let you back in
I
again!
Can't.
You bloody well better had!
Promise not to stop me!
No promise is true!
Please!
Now!
Not walking!
Where?
Street. Knocking on doors.
What doors?
Big houses. Rich people.
Eva!
I tell them about butler and chauffeur and gardener and housekeeper.
And what do they say?
We already have got or some want to be sorry and give tea. A gentleman gave me money.
Shame of it. What do you think we put an ad in the paper for? To pass the time and have a laugh?
I'm sorry.
Don't you trust me? What good is it if you don't bloody trust
I'm
me?
Sorry.
I took you in, didn't I? I said I would look after you. Why did you have to go and throw it back in my face? Walking the streets like some begging little orphan.
Promise not to throw me out.
Of course I'm not going to throw you out.
Please.
you're safe.
What good is me to be safe?
It's better you being safe than no one, isn't it?
I must do help.
You are doing.
The dots
are being found for them. Just be a bit patient, won't you? Cheer up and give them something out there to be happy for. Else, what have they got to smile for? Now what?
Neat.
What's that?
Neat. Nothing.
That's right, little getaway. Nothing.
Did Dad know about this?
Don't go telling him.
You must have some idea.
He had no more right to know than you did.
There's a beautifully laid table with a cold pot of tea in it in the kitchen.
We got away laid.
What are you two still doing up here? Come on down and I'll lock the door.
You go down. I've still got some things to sort out.
Can't you do that elsewhere? Oh, Faye, what on earth have you been doing?
I told to put them away.
Probably far better if I do it.
Don't stop yourself, love.
You two go down.
I found this box of letters and photographs.
I will have a fresh
petal. I don't want tea.
Faye.
How can I pretend nothing has happened?
Darling, you really do not need to get so distressed over the smallest thing.
I'll put them away.
No, Mom, please. I'd much rather do it myself.
I found this book, too. Do you like to see the book?
Faith.
You remember the story of the rat catcher turns you? This must be your book. It's not at all like I imagined. It's in German.
Faith. Mom, tell me about Eva Schlesinger. Talk to me.
There's nothing to talk about.
Please, tell me the truth about yourself.
Mom.
You shouldn't have brought it up.
Can't I know
it? Whatever it is you think you've discovered, you must forget it.
Of course. I can't forget
it. I certainly have.
So you do admit you were Eva Schlesinger then?
Why can't you respect my privacy? It's got nothing to do with
you. Of course, it has got something to do with
me. It's got nothing to do with you.
I wanted to know about you.
You do know about
me. And my grandparents?
You have to talk to her. I think they...
Don't do this, Mother.
You always do this. It only makes things worse.
We cannot continue.
I'm not just letting it go.
What is wrong with you?
Do you have any idea what it is like to have a mother who walks out on you the moment you begin to disagree with her? Who polishes and cleans like a maniac?
Pull yourself together.
Pull myself together? You're so paranoid. You lose secretary, speck of dust. Object has a place in your precious hell.
I care about where I live.
Oh, you can't go on a train without hyperventilating. You can't cross the street if you see a policeman or a traffic warden.
Just tell
me. Now I've watched your panic attacks. All of that shaking and gulping, like you are going to die. But I was always the one who got things out of proportion because I was scared by them.
Look at you now.
I've never been a good enough daughter. And I always thought it was my fault. You were so unhappy.
I'm not unhappy. Heavens knows why you are.
Because of you.
Don't talk such
a thing. Because all you've given me is a pack of lies.
Watch yourself, Faith. I have never lied to you.
Don't try making this up like I'm making this up. I've got proof. Look at this. Evidence.
You're ridiculous.
Jesus.
How could I not be a bad child when I have got such a terrible mother?
You watch what you say.
A bloody, awful, lying cow of a mother.
How dare you?
Why did you never explain about yourself?
Have you finished?
Why did you lie to me?
Have you quite finished?
Hey! He's coming.
Stop.
His eyes are sharp as razors.
Be quiet.
You cut off my nose.
He's not coming.
You burn my fingers off until they melt.
You've done nothing wrong.
You cut my hair off one piece at a time.
You're a good girl.
Please don't let him come.
He won't come.
He will.
I promise I won't let him.
You can't stop him.
Too late.
Mom!
I'm going to stop talking to you now. I did not bring you up to speak as if your mouth were filled with sewage.
Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil! German apostles living in the German style. Pretty convincing, eh?
German people snap a finger under the nose.
But the mustache is the most important thing about him.
You do fun. German people's not too fun.
No, I guess they wouldn't. Yeah, what about the marching?
I don't know how to marching.
I thought everyone in Bushland learned to march. Children and all.
Only some. Hitlerjugend.
What's that?
Children's army. I not here.
It was a torture. Sieg Heil.
In school. Do this. Hi, Hitler.
I have to do that a lot, did you?
Too much. He not a good man.
Oh, he done wonderful things for your country.
Not for my family.
Did you ever see him, though?
See Hitler?
Did you?
One time.
But always one of the rallies, was it?
Not rally. In Hamburg City. He in car. Me on street. Lots of people. They shout very loud.
You smell.
Smell?
Look, all Germans smell. It's a well-known fact.
Not me?
It's because you've been here that it started to fade.
Girls in school in Hamburg say I smell.
It's not very nice of them.
Which smells more, German or Jew?
Same difference, love.
Thank you for the parcel.
Thank you for the lesson in saluting. Heil Hitler. Come on, do it back. Heil Hitler.
Hi, Hitler.
It was the very best daughter any parent could wish for. The jobs, the permits. Thank you. You have opened the door to a new and hopeful life for us. And not long now, they intend all of us together again, I promise. Your storybook, I know how much you like it. I also enclosed your Haggadah for Passover.
When is Passover?
Is it before or after Easter?
I hear there are lots of Jews in Manchester. It should be easy to celebrate Seder night for some of them.
I can't ask Miss Miller to do a Seder. She'd think it's silly.
We will be having a small Seder here.
Not like the ones we used to have.
Why is this night so different from all other nights? What will we do without you to sing the questions for us? What is Seder without the presence of the youngest child? We have never been a very religious family, Aoife. But this has to do with more than religion. Do you remember how the Israelis had to endure hard labor? And how every son was thrown into the Nile. But Moses led them out of slavery, and the waves of the Red Sea parted to let them through. We cannot tell this story as though it only happened to our ancestors. But as it happened to us, this is what happened to me when I came out of Egypt. This is how we survived. And this is how we survive.
When did the stopping miracles?
And remember the four sons. The wise son, the bad son, the stupid son, and the son who doesn't even know what to ask. Try to be like the wise son, Aoife.
What if I can't be wise?
The weather here is lovely. The garden is beautiful. At the moment, I wish I could take it all with me to England when I come.
Will I get to dead like the Egyptians and drown into the sea forever?
I'm so looking forward to seeing you again and meeting your lovely English family. All my love, Muti.
Let me in, Evelyn!
Let me be.
You have far too much time to be. That's enough.
Please go away, Mum.
I'll call the fire brigade if I have to. I'll see the doors, Jack.
No.
I will. I'll go in further now, if you like.
I gave her hell.
What are you doing?
I don't want anyone coming in.
She didn't mean what she said.
She meant it.
It's probably left over from her dad.
It's got nothing to do with her father.
She has always been hypersensitive. I don't understand you.
I thought you knew me better than I know myself.
Not when you behave like this, I don't.
So you think I'm paranoid?
At the moment, yes.
Do you think I'm stiff too?
You can be.
A terrible mother?
Not usually.
What have I done to be a terrible mother?
Locking the door instead of
looking her in the eye.
She hates me. Why should she hate you? She's your daughter.
That's why she hates me.
Oh, stop in nonsense.
You heard the abuse she threw at me.
She was upset.
She'll never understand.
I take it used to the idea.
She'll always blame me.
You've not done anything wrong.
We've all done something wrong.
Speak for yourself.
You told her.
She found those letters and photographs and God knows what else. It doesn't take a genius to put two and two together.
What should I have done with the papers?
You should have known she'd find them one day.
She never looked here a day in her life.
Burying is not enough, love. You have to get rid.
How did I get rid? There's documents and they're there that prove that I have a right to be here. Papers that will stop them from sending me away. Who would want to send you away?
Someone, anyone.
You can never tell. Who knows what they might be thinking?
Who, for God's sake?
The authorities.
Is your passport in here?
Not my current one.
And your naturalization papers.
The entry permit is. There might be other documents.
Dig them out then.
I don't want to look at those letters and photos.
You. Come on, don't you trust me? sort them out with you. Do you want to keep this? It's personal, not official. No. What shall I do with it then? I'll rip it up. If you're going to do it, then do it. Come on, what are you waiting for? Get tearing! Go on.
Why are you so keen for me to destroy everything?
I thought you wanted shut of it.
I do.
Here, love, let me.
No.
If you can't, I will.
It's mine, not yours.
Don't be so daft.
You've always done too much.
Could I ever do enough?
You took too much.
How did I take
too much of me?
What do you mean?
I wasn't your child.
As good as.
You made me betray her.
I got you through it.
You made me betray them.
I was with you. And I put up with you and I stuck by you. That is what mothering is all about. Being there when it counts. No one else was there, were they? And good or bad, I am still here. Who else have you got?
No one.
That's right, Evelyn. No one.
And isn't that what you always wanted?
What have I ever done to you that wasn't done in love?
What are you? Some saint?
I didn't have
some saint to kill me. Poor little orphan.
I could have stopped you or worked
what
you.
What do I have to
I
pay?
I could hit you.
What's your price?
I saved you.
A part of me is dead because of you.
Nothing you say when you walk out that door.
Murder.
I kept you alive. More than alive.
Child stealer.
Well, go on then. Bear your grudges at me. What else do you want to blame me for? What are the ills in your life are all down to me?
Shut up.
I am waiting.
I don't want to blame you.
Well, what do you want?
For none of this to have ever happened.
But it did. Now what?
Enough.
Can I help you, love?
What?
Are you waiting for someone?
Two people.
Oh, well, what do they look like, love? Oh, well-heeled.
Mother knows a good cobbler.
Right, so you're not here to meet them on your own, are you?
Miss Miller is in the cloakroom.
Who's that, then?
She looks after me.
She knows where to find you?
Oh, yes.
I'm afraid they don't seem to be here, your mum and dad.
They will come.
Are you sure they were on this train?
They said that they will come to me on September 9th.
But it's September 11th today.
They must come soon.
Are you sure they were travelling from London?
Yes, it must be.
It's just, you see, there's no more trains today from London.
Are you sure?
Of course I am.
It can't be.
Where are you from?
72.
What's your nationality?
My nation.
What country are you from?
I don't live there anymore.
Oh, where don't you live anymore?
It doesn't matter much.
And where's this woman who's supposed to be looking after you? She She's left you a long time on your own, hasn't she?
I don't know.
I think that you'd better come with me, young lady.
No! No! Ava! Ava, where the hell did you go?
Are you supposed to be looking after her?
I just went to the cloakroom!
Can't leave a girl her age on her own, especially nowadays. Could be an air raid warning at any minute.
The last train's been and gone, love.
We can't give up yet.
We've been here 3 days on the train.
Promise we'll come back tomorrow.
I just don't think they're coming.
Maybe it's a cement.
Ava, they're not coming.
We keep the promise. Always.
Walls break promises.
Maybe they're coming a different way. They've got their visas by now. They said that they will come this week.
That was before the war started. If it had broke out a fortnight later.
I want them to come. I got permit.
Believe me, Ava, love. I want them to come too.
You're wrong. You're wrong. They will come.
There is no way through.
There is.
There isn't.
No!
Ava!
No!
I know! No. I know! We can go to church and pray for them.
Can I stay with you?
Don't ask stupid questions.
No, not that.
It's in German. It's got horrible pictures.
You can't damage a book. I'll give it to a second-hand shop.
All right, well, what about this?
That too.
Changing their mind about letting you come back on at school after we fought them.
What's up?
We've accepted Ava's proven brilliance.
Mom.
Oh, can't believe it.
What did you say about destroying? You were absolutely right. All of this unpleasantness could have been avoided. I should have sifted through these things years ago. Just papers.
I suppose.
It's done is done, Mom. I've made a good life. Now all I can do is live to count my blessings.
And make up with your daughter.
We'll see.
You've always got to make an effort with your children, no matter what.
All our children leave us, and one day they don't come back. You can't stop her.
You and I are so close.
You and I are different.
She's more like you than you think.
I don't want her to be like me.
Well, she's her own person as well. All children are.
Was I?
And how?
Not anymore. The older I get, the less of myself I become.
Things you come out with.
Always knew she'd go. Didn't that German woman realize that too?
You mean your first mother?
She wanted me to be hers forever.
I thought you'd forgotten her.
Doesn't matter. I have.
Should really have a warning bulbs in those newsreels. No children should see such pictures!
I'm not a child. I'm 15.
her mouths and noses.
Don't think of it.
Can I keep up the smell of all the bodies?
Can't hold up the tears that weren't crying.
I don't want to cry.
It's far too shocking.
Is that callous of me, so I want to cry?
No, you react as you react.
We can still see the feature, can't we?
Do you want to?
Yes. Is that wrong?
It was our treat.
And there's no reason why we should miss our treat, is there? I mean, it wouldn't make a difference to anything else if we were to go, would it?
Are you sure you're in the mood?
Yes.
I'm not sure I'm in the mood anymore.
It might be our last chance to see it before it closes. You've already bought the tickets.
All right.
Greg? Mom?
Go on down, Faith Love.
What are you doing in there?
Let me sort it out.
Let me in.
We'll be down soon, I promise.
How soon?
Not long.
I'll wait out here.
Thank you for helping.
You can do your own damn best.
You know I'm no good at sewing. You'll have to learn sooner or later. How much do you think they're worth?
What's worth?
Two rings, a chain with the Star of David, a charm bracelet, and a watch. All made of gold.
Well, why are you asking me? I'm not a jeweler.
I was thinking of selling them.
What do you want to sell them for?
I'm tired of having tied my watch under my socks at night to hit for ticking.
It's bad luck to sell keepsakes.
I'd rather have the money.
Money is nothing. You purse it and you spend it. Those are more.
If they're mine, I can do what I want with them.
Are they yours?
My German mother gave them to me.
To have for yourself or to keep safe for her?
Same difference now.
We're still writing all those letters, aren't we? Still trying to track them down? Why are you so keen on giving up?
That all ended a long time ago.
It's not over until you know for sure.
I will sell them, Mum. There's better things the money could be used for.
Like what?
I want to pay for myself as much as I can.
I want to keep you. Like no one kept me. I don't care if it's hard. I'll do right by you. Someone has to in this godforsaken world.
You've already done much more than all right by me.
I'm not finished yet.
Can I go now?
Yes, I want. Be safe.
Let me in. Please let me in.
Mean to shout at you like that.
It's over and done with.
I'm sorry.
It's forgotten.
What are those?
I can enter the trouble.
You've torn up those letters and photographs?
It's the only way.
How could you let her do this?
It's what we both think is best.
What is these family documents? I mean, more than that.
I know what they were.
Well, weren't these things sort of entrusted to you? Why didn't you take care of them? Why didn't you pass them on to me?
I can do what I want with my own property.
Well, how am I supposed to know what went on before without them? How does anyone? What proof is there? This could all just be make-believe, couldn't it?
You're not doing a very good job of making up.
Look at these remains. Where is the body? For these feet. The hands. For these fingers. Now, they're just lost in the millions.
You know, Faye, there's hundreds of books on the subject. Read some of those if you must have a
moment. Who is going to take care of their memory?
Are you going to go on about this for the rest of our lives?
Did they die for you to forget?
Why are you being so cruel?
Destroying these is crueler!
Do you think I don't know that?
Why'd you do it then?
Because it helps me! It gives me something to do in the face of it all!
Can't change what happens though, can't it?
Do you want to draw blood?
Blood is
what is all I have left!
Mother, don't.
So you want to know about my parents? About my childhood? About my origins?
Yes!
Well then let me tell you! Let me tell you what little remains in my brain. If I do, will you leave me alone afterwards? Will you please leave me alone.
If that's what you want.
My mother was Helga. They lived in Hamburg. They were Jews. I was an only child. I think I must have loved them a lot at one time. One forgets what these things feel like. Other feelings displace original ones. And rows, a house built of books, and some of them were mine. A storybook. Dreadful pictures. A man with razor eyes, long, long fingernails, inhaling a rat's tail. Who could see you wherever you were, whatever you did, and no matter how hard you tried. Get in through sealed windows and closed doors. The only other thing is the boy with the squint in his eye. I try not to look at him. There is nothing else in my memory from that time. Please believe me, Faith. It honestly is blank.
Your parents?
They died.
In a concentration camp?
Yes. In Auschwitz. When did you find that out?
When did they die?
My father died in 1943. He was gassed soon after arrival.
What about your mother?
My mother, she was not gassed.
What happened to her?
Thank you.
Christum das Eva.
Mother?
You have changed.
So have you.
You are 16 now.
17?
Bloom is suiting to you. A lovely dress.
Thank you.
You are very pretty.
I can't believe you're here.
I always told you I would come and get you, Eva.
I'm called Evelyn now.
What is Evelyn?
I changed my name.
But Eva was the name of your great-grandmother.
I didn't mean any disrespect.
No, of course not.
I'm sorry.
Nothing is the same.
It's just that I settled down now.
But these are the pieces of my life.
There were no letters for all those years. And they saw the newsreels and the newspapers.
Well, I'm putting them all back together again.
I thought the worst.
I'm sorry that there has been such a delay. You have to understand, it was not my making. And your motive, Eva?
Evelyn. Please call me Evelyn.
Eva. It's okay, I'm here now. You can have that your proper name.
Evelyn is on my naturalization papers.
Naturalized is English.
And adopted by Mr. and Mrs. Miller.
But how can you be adopted when your own mother is alive?
I thought that you were not alive.
Oh, never mind that. We have all done things that we regret. But that is how we survive.
And what have you done?
I was right to send you here. Right. It is good to survive, isn't it, Eva?
Evelyn.
But we must be together. We can go to New York when your Uncle Klaus will help us to make a new beginning.
All the way to New York.
Well, who is here for us? No one. The remains of our family are in America.
I have a family here.
But these people were just here in bad times. You can let them go now. All the bad times are over, I know it.
I like it here.
Though you will like it better in America.
Do I have to go away with you?
That is what I came for.
See you later.
See you later.
Don't do a thing.
You'll only cause a muddle.
Cutlery?
What for?
Take a look and decide.
This is silver!
I don't like it.
Why not?
The design's far too fussy.
I like it.
Take it.
Thanks.
Not at all.
Gran didn't know that your mum had survived, did she?
If she would have known, she would have made me go back with her.
To New York?
She would have handed me back like a borrowed package.
She might not.
You know your Gran just as well as I do.
Did you ever see her after she left?
No.
Was she still alive when I was born?
Yes.
When did she die?
In 1969.
She lived a long time.
Yes, she was a very strong woman.
Didn't you ever want to be with her?
We didn't get on.
You stopped me from knowing her.
I did my best for you. Please believe me, then. You
stopped her from knowing me.
Don't take her in the past. It's done.
It's still a part of our lives.
It's an abyss.
Before, all I knew was a blank space. Now it's beginning to fill up. I have a background, a context.
Crockery?
It's beautiful.
A collection.
Why don't you use it?
I prefer the Royal Crescent's head downstairs.
I'll probably break it all.
I hope you won't.
I was joking. Am I Jewish?
You were baptized.
Women did not see as I said that I was.
Don't let people who hate you tell you what you are.
I want to know what it means.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
Don't you feel at all Jewish?
I was baptized when I was 18. I was cleansed that day. Purified.
How can you say that?
I've been a great deal happier for it.
What about being German?
Germany spat me out. England took me in. I love this place. The language, the countryside, the buildings, the sense of humor, even the food.
Why didn't you tell that?
Is it so wrong to want a decent, ordinary life?
Well, it's hard starting from scratch.
There's a portable television in here somewhere.
This is at your best at. Provide it for me.
Can you use a desk now?
Does it work?
There's no bowl.
I'll just start taking it all down.
And these two.
He said everything has been destroyed.
They're just books. You wouldn't want them.
Of course I want them.
One is a storybook, and the other's from some Jewish festival.
Taking it all down.
Put it to the left of the door in the hallway, not the right.
Thanks.
Thank you.
things?
I said, in the lavatory.
For half an hour in the laboratory.
I was being sick.
Sick?
Am I right?
Are you sure?
Yes.
You should change your mind. Don't come back to me.
I haven't got a case.
You could have your tea sometime.
You said it was all right to come later.
I said that I would prefer you to come now. There's enough money from your Uncle Klaus to get one more ticket.
I can't just leave.
Why are you so cold to me?
You don't mean to be cold.
But we've been together a week, yet you are still years away.
I can't help it.
Folks don't wait for people, Eva. Please.
I hope you have a safe trip.
You are making a mistake.
You're making
Fatima, I'm making you do! I am your mother! And I love you! And we must be together!
I can't leave home yet.
Home is inside of you. It's inside of me and you. It is nothing.
I don't understand what you mean!
You are facing a chance that hardly anyone else has been given!
I will come! If you want me to!
If I want you to!
Just not yet!
Do you want to come to make a new life with me?
You keep asking me!
Will you? You
fought for me!
I lost your father. He was sick. And they put him in line for the showers. I saw it. But do you know what I say to you, Eva? I lost him. But I did not lose myself. Nearly 1,000 times, like on the edge, but I held on. Why have you lost yourself? I'm going to start again. I want my daughter Eva with me. If you find her, Evelyn, send her over to find me.
I wish you had lived.
I did my best. Hitler started the war, but you finished.
You were the rat catcher. Those were his eyes, his face.
You hung me out a window by my ears and broke my soul to shreds. You threw me into the sea with all of your baggage on my shoulders. You can never excuse yourself. How can I swim ashore with all of that heaviness on me? I was drowning in leagues and leagues of salty water. I have bled oceans out of my eyes. I had to let go to float. Snake, slithering out of itself like it was an unwanted skin. Verb! What right have you got to accuse me? You kept saying something over and over. It's good. It's good. But was it really very good, Booty? Is that really what you wanted? My suffering is monumental. But yours, yours is personal. You should have hung on to me and never let me go. Why did you send me away when you were in danger? No one made you. You chose to do it. Did it ever occur to you that maybe I wanted to die with you? Because I did. I never wanted to live without you, and you made me. What's more cruel than that, except for coming back from the dead and punishing me for so?